And welcome back to Earthbound episode 26. And you find me a black sesame seed. And a bunch of burgers. Oh yeah, I was gonna use a bottle rocket. But I keep on fighting enemies that are too weak for it. Fuck you too. These things are a menace. They either poison me or they smash me. We need to heal Jeff right now. Thank goodness it didn't attack him. Oh, that was a bonus round to it. Thanks, mate. We're 7-2-1-1-1-5. Psy Shield Epsilon. I found it. I see why it smiles as such. Wow, it instantly dies too. Why would you feel like talking to a tiny black sesame like me? I apologize to the white sesame that I hurt before. You just see her. What? White sesame still loves me? Wee wee. What? What? Okay. The little dancing bokeh in the background? Picture sick and instantaneously. I'm a photographic genius if I do say so myself. Okay, get ready for an instant memory. Look at the camera, ready? Say fuzzy pickles. Wow, what a great photograph. It will always bring back the fondest of memories. Do you feel like I'm gonna apologize to white sesame? What? Okay. I assume go back to the white sesame for more on this little quest. Pretty sure you don't get anything for this, but why not? And also, you know. Part of what Earth makes Earthbound, and I also get more experience because I'll be out here getting some stroked, to be fair. We need to go to the bakery. Double the burger for half the price. Which was a way to walk faster. Sudden gut spill inside. What? Oh. Okay. Not that useful. Hello? Why are there buffaloes in the middle of the desert? That seems counterintuitive. Like, you'd think something with such a huge coat, such as that, would not be in a desert. It still survived. Hit it, hit it, hit it. Thank you. Me and knew what I wanted to do. No. I hear you can turn at the very last second. Fuck you. Okay. It's a good thing I'm right near a healing thing. 28, 1, 1, 1. Oh, baby, I can win it by 4. 1, 3. Alert. That's the condition. It's critical. Collapse's condition isn't treated. Be careful. Heal me. I think that poison just hurt me again. The amount of money you get from this is ridiculous. Like, what does he do? You're able to make so much money for his son alone. Where did that... Not you. It's gonna get me anyways. Okay, that was awful. I think you give me a lot. Okay. Oh, cool. Because at that moment that the smiling serial, you know, my weird roommate doesn't, like, talk. Like, he has, like, this, like, you know, like, scary clown laugh up. I've noticed. You can hear through the walls. Where is this white sesame? Okay. That's not okay. Fuck you too. I don't like this desert very much. 1-1-1-1-1-5. Do I have the cup? Yes, I do. I don't like this desert. There she is. The black sesame used to love us somewhere in the desert. If you see him, please tell him I saw him. Really? See him already? Was he okay? I see. No, wait, this is an enemy combination that killed me last time. You guys are going to hell. Okay, let me explain. I'm going to send them to hell by doing this. Literally, actually. Because, you know, hellfire. Stop with that stupid wolves. thank goodness the Boca's now down. Is it Boca or Buka? Do they have two O's? Psy. Heal. And then life up beta. No, I'll just do an alpha. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, thank goodness it's only you, but still. Stop with the poisonous bites. Thankfully, I think we should be able to... Yeah, we're gonna do it, hopefully. Assuming the thing didn't miss. Didn't. Heal. You gotta be kidding me. Forgot. Well, we're leaving this desert. Oh my god. Here comes the wrecking crew. Please work. Fuck you too. This desert, like, bounces so fast between, like, being, oh, it's good experience stuff, oh my goodness, I'm just getting annihilated. Welcome to hell. I don't know if I want to after that. Thank God for that. But they're all dead. We are leaving this place right now. Water source. Like, what causes a desert when it's literally right next to... There's no point, is there? For whatever reason, I thought those two would get revived. Welcome to Foresight, everyone. The big city. City of Foresight has developed quite a bit since Mr. Gildgard Montolio hit the big time. It's been good for the city. Isometric city. Anyway, Fire from Tucson seemed very popular. I heard that the Topla of Theater's always full. Oh, they're here. Oh, yeah. That's right. Here's a problem. Where is the hot on the other side of the world? Yeah, the Topla Theater. You know a singer called Venus. She's better than the Runaway Five. Totally bonkers about her. I what happened to those guys digging for the buried gold? Found the gold, it would be worth a huge amount of money. They'd be able to pay off $1 million debt very easily. If I were them, I'd go to Japan and live it up. Japan, though? That doesn't seem like the place. You boys are sneaking around looking for Mr. Montoli, aren't you? Did your boys doing anything? I'll arrest you. No questions asked. Be prepared. Got it, Ness. Where I checked out your name. Okay. Police officers normally like this? You wanna see? Oh, just brought in, still unconscious. Yes, I know. Sure you are. Okay. Presume this should be the bakery? What junk in this bulletin board at the junk shop busted up in the back alley of the department store? Apparently you can't go in many of the buildings. I mean, for Earthbound 2, was it related to the project you're allowed to enter? Ape software development team, huh? Yeah, that never happened, did it? Oh, great. There are evil people here. Extra cranky lady. Yep, they're scaled. No, I think it's extra cranky versus normal and cranky. Oh, I don't have any psi. Okay, apparently I'm being run down by a taxi. What is this? Flash makes it so that they can't see, right? Oh, okay. Yo, police officer, I think I'm trying to be murdered. Wow, the big city's not kind. I've literally been in here for less than like 10 minutes. I'm already being murdered by a taxi. At least this goes away. Good. And now I'm going to probably go to jail for breaking a car even though it tried to run us down. 28, 2, 2, 2, 2, 1, and 1 and 5. In fact, Jeff did get run down. Oh no. This is gonna cost a pretty penny, isn't it? Yes, sir. You staying here tonight? Thanks for being so generous with your tips. Here, give me a tip. Never mind. Hey, you! You mean a beautiful, seductive woman who's looking for me? Tell her I hi. I don't think a woman like that would be looking for me. Did you just moonwalk? Is there another city pass for? So I had like 5 town. Stop it. You're the original 3DS game, where it keeps on telling you to, hey, stop playing this right now. You didn't finish the game, so I want you to stop. You wanna buy a ticket? $20, please. Thanks a lot. Please have your tickets ready. Thanks a lot. Please hurry. Oh, sorry, any moment. Wow. Quiet. I'm not gonna talk to them all. When Ness arrives, the runway 5 told me to let him in, so please come in. Oh, guys. We're so helpless. Helpless and hopeless, yuck, yuck, yuck. What did you guys do now? You know, we've been cheated by the theater owner. We're stuck here with a phony contract, oh yeah. Really? Again, guys? You guys, so much sorry. Hey, Gigaro Montoya, you'll need your help. I don't exactly know why, it's just a hunch. We have to sing, but we don't have to handle money or women. Doop, doop, doop. Really, guys? Again, I have to bail you out? Here, I got a bonjour for you tonight, kids. Kaboom! The runway 5. Yeah, 3, 2, 1, go. Is this gonna be the same thing as before in Tucson? No, I think it's different. People like this stuff. Please tell me that's not gonna start it over again. No! I don't care. Please. Can I skip this? God damn it. There's no way to skip this. Look, I didn't realize me going back in. Well, I thought after the show that they would do stuff. Or something different. No, and I didn't realize going back out the door would again actually make them play all over again. Not to hopefully not. Engine fight. Okay, they just all say the same thing. Hello, you theater owner. Hey, runaway 5, Han, huh? What? Excuse me? No, no. Man owes me $1,000,000. Break the contract, they'll be in deep doo-doo with the police. Police reply, say, hey, you guys, or something like that. able to pay $1 million on their behalf? You'd have to find buried gold, or you would never pay such a huge sum of money. Oh ho ho. Oh ho 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 ho. How did you guys get $1 million in debt? How? How is that a contract? Hey, you play here, we'll charge you $1 million instead of pay you $1 million. How? Like, I'm pretty sure you don't pay the venue to play there. The venue pays you. Pretty sure. That's how that works. But anyways, that's gonna be it for this episode. So, if you enjoyed this video, you know what to do. See ya!